Okay, so let us go for arc length. Okay, so here, in MET2, in MET133, actually, you don't need to memorize how to get the things involved. You just need to remember to find the arc length. You need to have s equal to r theta, and again, this formula is given in your appendix. And you just remember the theta must be in radian. Okay, means the angle must be in radian form. Okay, so now sector. Okay, area of sector. Okay, so if the question want you to have area of sector, you will be 1 over 2 times with r squared. Again, theta will be in radian. Okay, so this is area. So again, you'll be, your unit will be square. Okay, always remember, because this is area. Okay, so area of minus segment. Now, this one you need to be careful, because sometimes you need to understand what kind of triangle is involved. Okay, so in this case, obviously, the minus segment is this section. Okay, it's this section. So how? So you need to have your area of a sector AOB. Okay, AOB. You minus with the triangle AOB. Okay, this one. Okay, you need to minus what? Okay, then you have your answer. And be careful with here. Okay, now area of a sector. Okay, so your sector, your theta here will be in radian. But when the time you have area of triangle, the triangle here is in degree. Okay, be careful with these two.